A 23-year-old sports marketing consultant named Madam.
I got the name from a nurse that was looking after my mum when she was in the hospital, and she pretty much lifted me up and said, she looks like a little madam.
Originally from New Zealand, single mum Madam moved to Sydney to pursue her musical dream, but had to leave her young son behind temporarily. Now she's in Oz trying to make it for both of them, but there's just one problem.
Probably my family back home, they don't actually know yet that I've gone into this, so I think they're going to find out.
Hello.
Says here your name is Madam Patricia Parker.
Yes.
Is your name Madam?
Yes, that's seriously my name.
So call me Madam.
Yes.
That's it.
Okay, Madam. That's normally what I say to my daughters
like
when
that.
They're being naughty. Yeah. Okay, Madam, what are you doing there and what are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing a song by Alicia Keys called No One.
No One?
No One.
Are you going to put them sunnies on or in your pocket or...?
Can I put them on?
Yeah.
If you want.
Yeah. Gee. Bit of tude.
Okie dokie.
Jam it now.
Jam what? It now.
Jam it now.
Jam it now.
Jam it now. Madam.
People keep talking, they can say what they like, but all I know is everything's gonna be alright. No one, no one, no one can get in the way of what I'm feeling. No one, no one, no one can get in the way.
Madam, 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 you seem a little bit, sort of, bit of a loose unit, but that was a terrific performance.
Thank you.
You're going to ask him what a loose unit is, because I need to. What's a loose unit?
A loose unit, like, do you mean, like, a little dizzy?
Yeah, a lot dizzy. Yeah.
My personality's like that. I like to laugh at silly things.
How seriously are you taking this?
Unbelievably serious. Like, I really, really want this. This is my passion fully.
Obviously.
Like, I can't see myself doing anything but.
All right, look, here's what I think. I think you could be a crazy person who lacks focus. And for that reason, I want to test you, right? I'm putting you on the maybe pile to come back at the end of the day.
By 10 p.m, the only people left are those who'd been put on the infamous maybe pile. So for them, it's make or break. Among them is Madam Parker, who earlier in the day was given this judgment.
We'll see you at the end.
And you've got to pull out a big song and be fabulous. Do you know what? It's your attitude I'm testing, not your voice.
As everyone else sings, Madam waits patiently.
Through the rusty gate,
right on the line,
and love is unkind.
Then it's her moment of truth.
Come on, madam.
You're like a flower to a tree, like words to a melody of love. And there's no way we could break up. No words that could make us blow out the wind.
Please, madam.
So what's the verdict for madam?
Please don't be deterred by this. Whatever happens, this mightn't be your year, but please do come back next year. Mm. Okay?
Okay, but the person that we believe is ready for the top 100, congratulations, madam. Can I tell you something, madam? I think you're one of the finest singers we've had in this competition in 6 years. I really, really mean that. I think you are fantastic. And if you apply yourself, you could go all the way. Congratulations.
So, finally, after waiting 10 hours for her callback, Madam gets the answer she wanted. The emotions are hard to hold back for this single mum who's doing it for her young son back in New Zealand.
I feel really blessed that I got through, and I'm gonna stay focused, man. Watch out.